The West Virginia Hub is a statewide nonprofit that focuses on leadership development and community capacity building. And the way we do that is through our community coaching work, our policy work, telling our community stories, and also through our community development network. The HubCAP program stands for Communities of Achievement Program. We do a lot of community engagement and team building in the first few months. HubCAP is an 18-month program. Mackenzie's awesome. I know she says that she's not from Matewan, but she's from Matewan. She's a community member, and she obviously loves this community. Their journey started with the Hub in 2014. They were a Turn This Town Around community.
Matewan is unique because the commercial makeup of the town still looks almost identical to what it did 100 years ago. And a lot of these buildings are still standing. The Hub has just been so great about equipping you with the resources that you need. It's like that saying, you can give a man a fish and he'll eat for a day, but if you teach a man how to fish, he'll eat for a lifetime. And that's kind of like how working with the Hub has been. One of the first resources that the Hub offered in Matewan was a grant writing workshop. I knew nothing. My knowledge level was at zero. So I sat through that workshop, and since then, hundreds of thousands of dollars have came to Matewan. It's huge for a community like this and for organizations that have small budgets. They are some of the most welcoming people that you'll ever meet, giving you the resources that you need to be able to carry on and do this work even after they leave a community. If I'm struggling with something or need to talk to somebody, I could pick up the phone or write an email. It's been great to have a community to lean on outside of Matewan because they're not in the town all the time, but they're always there if you need them.